themselves with them. Hello again. Welcome to Lee-on-the-Solent Parkrun number 423. Thank you to Fair and Wayne Club, who have taken over the volunteer roles today, providing cakes and paces every 2 minutes from 20 to 40 and a run walk pace. We also welcome back our friends from 5K Your Way Move Against Cancer. Also, today we have Morag over here, who will be signing our briefing in BSL. Can we have a big round of applause, please? Now we've got a few milestones. Christian Harris is doing his 10th run today. Seb Ball is doing his 10th run today. Helen McCulley is doing her 100th run. Hannah Flynn is doing her 100th run. Frankie Phoenix doing her 100th run. Martin Taylor, 150th run. And Dennis Spencafe near the finish. We operate a double funnel system at the finish. Please keep moving down the funnel. Do not stop at the timekeeping line and listen to the marshals. At all times, children under the age of 11 must always be within arm's reach of their parent or guardian. Dogs are to be kept on a short handheld lead only. No waist harnesses or extendable leads are permitted. The timekeeper is ready. Is everybody ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
they're just conscious of getting stuck in the gaps in it.
Yeah, yeah, that's good.
Beginning.
That's good.
Not in the gaps in the...
Yeah, mate. That's right. I'll talk. You need to make funny noises every now and then.
Morning.
Good morning.
On top. Up, Paul. Come on, Ollie.
Thank you.
Right, Tom. Oh, run the cab. Come on, Chris. Come on, James. Come on, Rich. Come on, Harry. Come on, Paul. Come on. Marshall. Okay. Come on, Tony.
I'm fine.
Okay. front. Hi, Tony. Guys.
Well done.
Anyway, come on, Nick. Up there, two. I don't know.
20 minutes yet?
No. 22 last week. Not quite 22 this week, but. I know. Karina said that. I was like, wow. Yeah, I was going to say, you're going to have to speed up. Well, guys. Well, mate.
See you next week.
Yeah, hopefully.